coming into the success rate of IVF. The success rate depends upon various factors. If the husband's count is good, then the chances of pregnancy are better. If the tubal disease is there, then the chances of pregnancies are better. If the patient's age is less than 35, then the chances are good. On an average, we take the success rate of IVF per cycle as 35 to 60%, depending upon the cohort of the patients that we take.